Yep, and yep.
Now I can just make one of those. I don't want it. Get off me. Okay, I don't want you. Look what I found! Look what I found! Look! 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 Did you say? Oh yeah, I've got arrowheads. Yeah, yeah.
Making a sawn off one. It won't let me use the long barrel. Someone scrapped that.
Why are you making a sawn off?
It was the only option that it gave me with the receiver that I had.
Oh.
So.
Can you not? Can you not like saw it off?
Yes. No, by the looks of things, as soon as you say you want to make a sawn off, you've got to make a sawn off.
Oh.
It's on the
but, mate, can you take the barrel that you've got and saw it off? The long barrel?
No, it'll just scrap, that's it. So, I'll just scrap it.
You know, I've got this sniper rifle part, and I've had it for ages, and I really want a sniper rifle, but I think I'm just going to have to scrap it for the space.
Where have you gone?
I'm right behind you.
Right, we need to run away because we're not far enough away from that horde. So, shall we still head southwest? West?
I don't know.
I say so. Just obviously around the water.
Oh my god, I haven't left yet. I'm still doing something.
Oh. The horde is going to be right behind us, dude.
Just because you're eager to run away doesn't mean I'm ready to leave. Okay. I've left. Are we even going the right way?
Yeah. West and southwest. As long as we're heading that way, we're going away from where
we were. Well, we were going north, which isn't the way we want to go.
Oh no, what have I done?
I don't know.
Dog.
What?
It's alright, I'm fine.
No, you just went, looking at the sky. Okay, well that's a large expanse of water.
Yeah, run around the outside.
Ooh, we're going north, we don't want to go north. Yeah, we don't want to go north.
Yeah, but we'll take this. Surely, though, we'll take the campsite.
Is it zombied?
You can see one.
No, they're here.
Nice.
I can still hear one. Where's that?
44 magnum frame. Ah, I got him. I'm stunned, and my dog is deciding he wants to play.
Where are you?
Around the back. I've got him.
Hey.
Got him. He's
down. Safe.
He all down. All sorts of down. Short iron pipe scrap. Or do we need the iron pipes?
Hunting rifle. No, I've got like four.
Hunting knife, that'll do. Get rid of my bone shit.
What did I just get? Hunting rifle receiver, hunting rifle parts, hunting rifle stock, hunting rifle barrel.
Oh, we need to be able to make that now.
Like, well, I still haven't got any bullets for it, but I can. I've got all the parts for a hunting rifle.
And all you need is the scope.
No, it's hunting rifle. Don't got a scope. There's two raw meat in that cooler around there as well.
We're going to cook those.
Do we want to hang around and cook them? We're halfway through. It's 2 o'clock on day 11.
Is food going to be too much of an issue?
I don't know.
I'm on 88.
I'm on 71.
Do we leave them? I mean, my dog seems to think squeaky, 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 squeak.
I don't know, because hanging around here to cook it is going to attract zombies, and we're like right up on day 12.
And there's four coming this way.
There's what?
There's four zombies coming this way. There's a lot of zombies coming this way.
A horde worth of zombies.
Yep.
Okay, run.
Go.
That's a horde.
It's definitely a horde.
Oh yeah, I saw him. Where are you? Oh, you're behind me. Okay.
Yes.
We don't want to head east. North.
East?
North is the wrong way. No, we don't want to head east either.
Oh.
No, east is bad. We need to head west.
Run
south
around
or west?
The
huh?
Southwest. Southwest.
Or just straight south. Where are you?
I got you. I'm following you. Let's go.
Okay.
Haven't we been straight south?
No. Well, we have a bit, but...
Horde's
this is away from
way,
the horde and away from where we've already been. Do you think across the water?
Yeah, there's a little island over here that I'm going for.
You can hear dog noises again.
No, that's actually my dog barking. Where are you?
I'm getting here. Okay, so what's the plan?
I don't know. Is it going to be worth going across the water?
I don't know. Do we want to do this? Remember the last time we did this?
Yeah, let's not do this.
But have we got another plan from here? Okay, let's get to this island. Let's sneak. Turn all our flashlights off. Delves.
Mine's off.
What we got? What we got on the map? South looks like a lot of water. West was that horde, because we'd have to go northwest. We can't go north again, because that's back. That's back again.
Would it be worth us running around the horde?
I'm guessing probably not. Unless you want to try and just... We've run away a bit. Whoa, what was that?
That was the dog dropping something.
Do you want to try west along...
Along the shore.
If we go west... Well, or do you want to go west through the water?
West of the water sounds fine. Right, I'm in the water, are you?
Yeah, I'm right next to you. And then hopefully the land will curve round and we'll hit it rather than having to run towards that zombies. Mm. Where's your light on again?
I was seeing if my night vision goggles worked underwater.
So your night vision goggles are just a light that is on your head?
I've got my mining light on as well.
Oh. Why? To
get them to work for the cyclone. Do you think we've made a terrible decision?
Possibly. But I don't know what else to do.
Join us next time on The Swimming Dead.
Yeah. I remember The Paddling Dead being an episode last time.
It was. Awful.
But are we just a bit early on... No, that's got to be like a wandering horde, hasn't it? Because we're not early on day 14.
Nah.
It's day 11.
No, it looks like that was just a one-off.
Or it was a witch.
I didn't hear a scream.
No, me neither.
Flip an echo, which is the last thing that we want.
I know.
I've got 14 bullets.
I've got 12 bullets.
Oh dear.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, do you want to... I don't know what to say. We have to head back north a little bit again.
Head back northwest, yeah? Oh, yeah, head north, there's land.
Yeah, but that's the land we've already been on. That's where the horde was. That's where we ran away from.
But it's better than swimming. Surely it's better than swimming.
A horde?
Maybe not better than swimming.
It's different to swimming. I'll give you that.
Maybe north. I reckon we just skirt the coast.
Okay, hit the shore and then run.
In the water.
Yeah. Hit the shore, run along the coast. My stamina is like in the toilet.
Yeah, mine's not great. Dog, what are you doing? My dog, not your dog. Not 7 days to die dogs. Stop
Say
it.
Say his name.
Hunter! Stop it. You Mongol. Go away.
Mongrel.
Thanks. You just made me nearly defecate. Thank you, dog. Man's best friend, you ain't. Right, I'm on the shore. Where are you?
Me too. I'm next here on the shore.
Right, okay. Head northwest.
Hello, Vera. Don't mind if I do.
Dude, where are you?
I'm just getting some aloe vera plants for.
This is not the time to start.
It will be when we need medicinal bandages.
I've got 10 skill points.
Okay. Is this the time we want to be spending skill points?
No, God no.
Well then, where are we going?
Hang on,
let's have a look at the map again. Okay. It's north. Northwest. Northeast, sorry. No, northwest. Yeah,
northwest. We want to head, yeah?
So let's just skirt around here. Oh, hello, bunnies. Oh, this is deeper than I thought it was going to be.
What are you doing? Oh, any zombies.
There's a zombie there. Let's just leave it. Oh, I didn't hit you, cactus.
You did a little bit though, didn't you? Where are you?
Around the... Follow the coast round, what we said we were going to do.
You got the other... Oh, okay. I must have got turned around.
Oh. Burning forest again over there. Oh, we're at the edge of a... Oh. We're going to have to... I don't know. Look
Burning
at your map.
Forest.
Burning Forest is back towards where we've been.
Right.
But this looks like the edge of... The edge? You want to just carry on skirting the edge of the water?
Yeah, it's the best thing we can do.
We've got to try and go west rather than east.
I know.
Are we walking or running?
I'm
You're on fire. Get in the water, you dumbass.
I'm on fire.
Yeah.
Now I'm wet.
Yeah, but you're not on fire anymore.
It's always a bonus. It's my favourite part about being wet. Dog. My dog. It's him that keeps getting me turned round.
There's a couple of buildings here. Might be worth checking them for coolers and stuff.
Are we heading north again?
Yeah, but we're heading north. Northwest, hopefully.
Well, I thought we agreed that's not.
Because we can't head south anymore. Oh, is that land or is that just water?
Bottled metal water.
Oh, yeah, we're heading back to where we've been.
Oh, man.
Do you want to try... Do we need to try and head across... Do we need to head across the water?
No.
Why can't we build a boat?
Shit. Mad mole!
You can put large expanses of water in. Let me build a boat.
Yeah, give us boats. Following me,
yeah.
I think we've just got to the point where we've got to double back.
Well, we haven't got the end of an infinitely randomly generated world, but we might. I think we just need to try and skirt around this coast.
I found a road.
We're going back. No, look on the map. We're going back to where we've been. That is heat map central, which I don't want to do on day running up to the second horde.
Well, we've broke our previous records.
Yeah. Oh, anything from now is like, well, bonus. Okay, so if we can... if we can come up here and then head west. Hopefully.
Fingers crossed. Oh, you're in the trash can. What about if we head directly... oh no, we're sort of going... if we head east...
if we head east, we're going back to where we came.
Yeah, but like along a different path.
Oh, that's you.
Nah, I'm with you. Let's just try and head northwest, as northerly west as possible.
Yeah, because like northwest... if we can just miss off this bit that we've been to before by staying along the coast...
yeah.
We can get round and try and head west. Northwest. And then that's away from where we've been. Because I'm just remembering last time when we went across that water.
Oh,
and we doubled back on us. We ended up doubling back on ourselves.
And the dogs were just on the coast going...
yeah. And also, coupled with the fact that there's no loot respawn, so...
So it'd be pointless just going there.
Well, that's not true. Loot respawns on 30,000 days.
I've got a bit longer to go.
Yeah. I mean, if we make it that far, like, we're ace, and we deserve all of those campers to be full of food again.
You're right. Floating logs. Oh, we've got landmass towards the west.
Yes. Let's have a look at the... yeah, this is new. There's a fiery zombie.
Yeah, I can see him.
Whoa! He's quick.
Spot to my club. You should be dead in water.
Thank you, Liz. Somehow, I've caught on fire in the water.
As you do.
Mm-hmm.
Well, are we heading west then?
Yeah, I think so.
Ooh, my lovely future wife has just entered the room.
What did I just get? Sand? No thanks. What's just entered the room, sorry?
My lovely wife. Future wife.
I was going to say. Not till next month. Future wife.
Hashtag obtained a wife.
Mm. Achievement get.
Achievement get.
Oh, I'm level 12 scavenging. Oh, and I've leveled up.
It's daytime as well. Where are you? Oh.
Behind you. Except I leveled up, so it did a happy noise. But yeah. It also was like something that the music did like a sad noise. So it kind of went all discordant melody, and it was just went, dun, 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 "You're gonna die," sort of thing.
You should be happy, but you're dead.
Yeah. But I've got skill points to use up. So I'm gonna have a look see now.
I don't know what's best for me to upgrade.
Well, I'm not currently scavenging 30, so I can't buy Quality Joe. I mean, I could up scavenge in another 5 points. Actually, no, I want some... Or stamina stuff.
Dogs! I'm empty.
And me. Yeah, one's dead.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, no. Oh, you were bleeding.
I was just about to get my first aid pack on and
oh,
I died.
Oh, I'm bleeding as well.
Oh, well, that's it.
Oh, we did so well.
And it's always dogs.
We did so well. Oh, damn you, dogs. We stopped to look at perks and have a chat when we weren't safe.
But the thing is, it was daytime.
Man, there we go.
Oh, man.
Day 12, though. Day 12.
That's good, that is.
Not to be poo-pooed at.
Not even slightly poo-pooed. Well, thank you very much for watching.
As I wander off alone into the distance.
Yeah, that's my fault. Well, it's not my fault, it's the dog's fault. Day 12.
Day 12, I think we did fairly well there.
I think in the comments, people should leave us gifts.
Gifts?
Yeah.
People should buy us games on Steam
and send
us flowers to our house.
Yeah, no, too right. We lasted 12 days.
In a game that is supposed to try and kill you in 7. We showed this game so hard.
Yeah, we nearly 200%ed the game.
We did.
I'd go as far as saying we 150%ed the game.
Well, yeah.
Well, no, I'd say we 175%ed the game. So we're only 2 days off.
It's probably not quite that much. But yeah, but anyway.
Thank you very much for watching.
Next season will probably be in, hopefully, Alpha 15. So we'll have traders and...
people trying to kill us.
Yeah, what's their names? What are they called?
Raiders.
So, as I walk slowly off into the sunset...
And as I
not the first one dead for a change.
I was going to say, this is the first time that I've been the one that's dead.
Yeah. I mean, this is only the third time, so it's not like it happens all the while.
It's still 2-1 Voodoo Beard, though.
It is. I'm winning.
But yeah, so as he wanders off on his own and I respawn naked, thank you very much for watching.
Thank you. See you next time. Bye. And roll credits.